Vidya Mandir is one of the earliest adopters of technology. They are, I think, the number two school in India who have integrated HeyMath into their curriculum. So it's been like 14 years of use of technology, both in this rural school as well as in the urban school. What has been the journey so far would be great to hear from you.
Today I have HeyMath in every classroom in my school, and it goes to every home. Every child has lessons after school keying in onto HeyMath. And it's given a marked improvement in their confidence level as well as in their mathematical abilities.
What in your opinion is contributing to the staggering growth of the tuition market, the parallel school outside of the schooling system, and especially in mathematics? Why is there such a staggering rise in tuitions?
I've seen a change in this trend of where tuitions were a necessity because the child could not understand what was in the class, to today where tuitions are a necessity because parents feel they are doing something wrong if they do not send their students to tuition classes. So it definitely has become a parallel school.
So one of the things we as an organization want to do is we really want to do something about this tuitions market. So we are looking at how we can use technology to really provide an alternative, high quality after school supplemental support at an individual level. Vidya Mandir Estancia is one of the 36 schools that took part in the pilot. The kids going from grade 5 to grade 6 and from 8 to 9, which we think are very important transition years. And then last week we shared the report cards of each child with the principal.
The children were really happy because they could do maths at their own pace. There was nobody telling them, you have to finish in 40 minutes and submit, and there was no teacher correcting it. So that lack of individual supervision was very positive there, which was my biggest worry. And two, the parents were absolutely happy because they said, one, it was in the summer holidays, it kept them occupied. Somehow we felt that they were keeping in touch with their lessons. And one parent came up with a very, very interesting feedback, I would say. She said, ma'am, I spent 2,000 rupees just on dropping my child and bringing my child back. I have to take a break from work, go drop her in the tuition class and then pick her up. I don't have to do that anymore.